my first movie was with Ned Beatty. He still gets hell from that.
I remember, it was his first picture.
It was his first picture.
I remember
fantastic.
He said to me, you know, that's all they're going to remember.
He was right.
And I was the guy that got boogered. I said, Ned, you're one of the finest actors I've ever worked with in my life. And you're going to get an Academy Award for other things and maybe this and that. And I saw him. We did 5 pictures together.
Wow.
And about the 3rd picture, we were down there. He was still suffering from that, you know. And I said,